It's although a very, very beautiful violin with a nicely flamed one piece back and a narrow grinded spruce front.
Thank you.